Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. I'm starting to rush. Inshallah, today we are here in Tungan Malam to commission a wonderful project. Project number 047. Inshallah, as you can see, this is a wonderful project. The whole village is only using one well, the whole village. But now, because of this Ansar International, they are getting ease to fetching water and they make their life very easy, because as you can see now, it's only small children that are here because the wives are in their homes. They are scared of camera, and because of the here and there, the issue, they don't want to come out because of the camera. But the whole people here, they are using this wonderful project in cooking, in bathing, in making washing and other things like salad and other things. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless the donor. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this the source of Jannah to him. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this wonderful project be one of the things that will make him to enter paradise, inshallah. And also they complain to Ansar International because the whole little community don't have even single mosque to pray. They are just praying outside because of the environment now. As you can see, we have it's Ramadan period. So all village, they don't have even stone they use to make a small mosque. So they are pleading and say if they can see into their knees and do something to them. Inshallah, this is a wonderful project. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless the donor. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this one of these things that will make him, inshallah, Jannah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm brother Amin.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.